I want to show you how to make a drill down type of report. So let's say you show this to your boss and your boss says, well, we only want to see the subtotals only. We don't need to see all the detail. So here's how we can do that. We go up to the section expert and we're going to pick in the detail section and we're going to hide the detail section. Notice how the hide says drill down OK and the suppress says no drill down. Both the hide and the suppress will make that section disappear. But with the hide, we have something called the drill down, whereas the suppress, it says no drill down. So let me show you what the drill down is. I'm going to click on OK. The way we got here was the section expert, then I picked on the detail section, and we said hide. Notice now for each page, it's only showing you the subtotals. Okay. Now, the reason that each subtotal is on a different page is because in a previous video, we put in the page breaks. So if you want, I can show you how to remove the page breaks. I can say report, section expert, and then we can go back to the group footer. We pick on the paging tab, and I'm going to remove it. This is the page break right now, so I'll just uncheck that. And you can see now that the subtotals are there, and we only have the subtotals. Now, what was that drill down thing? If you move your mouse to one of your subtotals, and the mouse is going to become a magnifying glass, you're going to double click on that. And that's going to show you all of the details for that section. That's how it's showing us all the detail for the Switzerland section. That's what a drill down is. Let me show that again. Now notice how that put that on its own separate page. So if I double click on a subtotal, then it's going to show me the details for that section. That's called a drill down. The way we made that at work was we picked on the report, section expert. In this case, it was the detail section, and notice how we made that hide. Now, suppress will also make that section go away, but look what suppress says, no drill down. So the only difference between the hide and the suppress is that with the hide, the drill down works, and with the suppress, it does not. So I'm going to unhide the detail sections, and then therefore, we'll have all of our detail records back. All right, so now you know how to do a drill down type of report.